Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
I've been waiting all week long for this. I cannot wait to see what happens tonight.
Well, Byron, I'm feeling a little nostalgic since it's SmackDown. Why don't you know you're right?
I look at this card and my mouth.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today.
Gonna settle the score.
This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
Charlotte Flair in the ring tonight, so expect some styling and profiling.
What do you know about style, Saxton? Does your mom still dress you?
Oh, we'll talk about my mother.
Oh, hanging off for dear life.
Nailed it.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Not even close.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pen, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Hip drop. Ooh, what impact.
Charlotte not in a good place right now.
To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
what this is all about?
I think we're about to find out, Cole.
She might have it.
Oh, what impact.
She's in the driver's seat now.
Yeah, few superstars are as acrobatic. Got the shoulders down. And a kick out at two.
So resourceful.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Look at this.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Beautiful technique. Oh, what a slam.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Oh, nasty impact.
Charlotte is rolling here.
Look out. Charlotte is measuring.
Devastating elbow.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
What does Charlotte need to do now to remain a factor in this match? If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
One of these women has to pull away here eventually.
At this point, looks like it might just be her opponent. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
It's coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh,
no. Rock in the jaw.
Oof. At the oh, my goodness, crushing it.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
And now what?
Can't waste any time here.
Can she keep her down? With authority.
She's still in this one.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Dodges that one.
Slam with authority.
Back now inside the ring.
Two.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Look out! Oh, no! Elbow.
Oh, look at just... Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that. Natural selection.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Momentum is... Cover. She kicks out of that one.
Wow.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't know.
This is all but over.
She's a force of nature, leaving destruction in her wake. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She wants to finish this. She counters before it's too late.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Incoming.
Harsh impact.
She goes for the cover. Charlotte with an easy kick out there.
She's still in this one.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Oh, that'll mess up the back of your neck.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
We know what this...
Charlotte with the spear!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
I get it.
It's a... Here's a cover!
Could be it.
Two! Three!
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
And here's another peek of the moves you saw in that match.
Look at her go.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
She's taking care of business.
And here's how she finished this thing.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The official looking to separate these two, and the brawl is underway. Chaos!
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, man! Jawbreaker!
Oh, man, by the hair!
Hair whip!
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
She goes for the cover.
And Maria Canales easily getting the shoulder up.
Not yet.
You gotta believe this one's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Boom, what impact.
Ooh. Down on the knee.
Knee drop.
Not looking good for her right now.
She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Well, she really can't afford to take on too much more damage and still be able to execute effectively in there.
She has some reason to be concerned here. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Look out, look out! This could be it!
She better do something fast.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
Jawbreaker.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Dropped from above.
Look at her go.
Everett.
She goes for the cover.
She's still in it.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Strike.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
Oh, clothesline.
Say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this, and she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
She wants to finish this.
The bus this one.
And here's a cover. Two, three. Maria Kanellis with a victory.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Look at her go. This was another great moment. It's a woman on a mission. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, Maria Kanellis.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Come on and fight. to the ring, from England, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Lee Champion.
Here comes the two-time champion.
And her opponent, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Marie.
Marie's had one of the longest championship reigns of all time. An A-lister in her own right.
I think Marie's always feels necessary to inform the world that they're not allowed in her personal space.
Because Marie feels necessary to inform the entire world that they're not as good as she is.
There's a humble attitude.
Sad back to life, Saxton.
There's a very questionable attitude.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Hair pulled mat slam! Oh, man!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Suplex.
A knee drop.
Ooh, what impact.
Grief.
Drop down.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
She's starting to cover here.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Oh, wow.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Crusher.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
Harsh impact.
Things starting to go the other way for her, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Brutal face buster.
Shoulders on the mat.
She kicks out of that one.
She's still in this one.
Knee drop. Drop with precision.
There it is.
She got her with a reversal.
No, she breaks it. Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Splash!
Massive. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Reverses that one.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Maurice. Boom! Incredible.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
this.
Au revoir, Byron.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
We've got a cover. This singles contest has a victor. Show. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold. Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
These two can barely stand to be in the same arena.
Matchup underway, right into the corner, going right at him with the right hand. We knew that there was going to be a boiling point here, and this may be it.
The referee trying to restore some order.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Drop.
You gotta believe this one's over.
We have Mandy Rose competing here tonight. Let's talk strategy, Byron.
Let me start.
Actually, I'll take this, Cole. There is no strategy when taking on Mandy Rose. She's God's greatest
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
And we continue.
Drop down.
Ring rattling.
Oh, man.
Well, we had Corey giving his unbiased strategy discussion concerning Mandy Rose before. Byron, do you have an answer now?
Thank you, Michael. Yeah, Mandy can be defeated, and you need to neutralize her absolution ally, Sonya Deville. Together, they can be tough to beat, but if you work on them one at a time, it's possible to earn a win.
Reverses that one.
Big splash.
And she drops her.
That was about as in-your-face as it gets.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Bite.
She's on the defensive now.
Oh, man.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Her opponent's finally showing signs of life here. For a moment there, I thought she was going to cruise to victory.
To avoid that one.
Ooh.
We're looking at complete domination here. The blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
And her opponent, from New Orleans, Louisiana, Taryn Ted L.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Slam!
She goes for the cover, and only a one count.
I have to put in a little more work than that.
Boom! Asuka looks stunned by that.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. They can't walk after that attack to the back.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
She goes for the cover, and Asuka powers out.
She's not done yet.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
She's absorbing some offense here. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punch.
She reverses out of it,
and not a second too soon. Close call there.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I see where she's going with this. She's looking at
beautiful technique.
You gotta like her chances now.
Oh no, I don't like Asuka's chances in this one.
I think nasty drop,
but can she follow up?
Asuka's just getting, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour. It kicks out at two.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
From that top turnbuckle.
Look at this. Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
The neck.
Two. Three.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey,
and almost none of them are good.
One. Two.
Look at this. Oh, what incredible power. Vertical suplex.
Asuka's in trouble and hurt right now.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
By the looks of things, this may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Five. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. The cover.
One. Two.
A kick out before three.
She's still in this one.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
Now this one's all but over. It's locked in.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in.
Asuka can win it here.
Talk about a painful move.
She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Ooh, nasty impact.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Look at this. Suplex.
How much more punishment needs to be?
Ooh. Asuka can win it here. Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shoulders on the mat.
Two. How did she kick out?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
swinging neck breaker.
Here she comes on the counter.
Let's see if she can turn things around.
Down to the floor. Look at Asuka stalking her.
No way she can survive this, can she?
Whoa! Right to the back of the neck.
Two.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
It'll destroy your face. Boom! Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's pop.
Look at this. This could do it. What is keeping this competitor going?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She is on fire.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She wants to finish this.
This could be the one that ends her.
She wants it one more time.
Asuka needs a miracle.
She's got her in her sights. She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
She goes down hard.
She's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
This suplex. Look at this, Byron. She better do something fast. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Vicious strike. She comes up big with a reversal. She's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh. This one's over, guys.
They tapped out. It's all over. She can't wait. Wait for her to come down the entrance.
Oh, what a lock from the crowd. A hard shot from behind.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
This is horrible.
Introducing first, from Palatka, Florida, Michelle McCool.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now. That's how big this one is.
you expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are. Tell you what, Michael, I'm not gonna lie, these two make an awesome tag team. I cannot wait for this match.
This is it, tag team action underway here, guys.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Harsh impact,
going for it all here.
She better do something fast. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Boom, what impact. Boom.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing maneuver. The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard, the heart attack from the Hart Foundation, the rocker dropper from the Rockers, or the doomsday device from the Road Warriors. A team needs to have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types of opponents.
Some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys or the double. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Second.
Get in there, ref.
She big boot.
Jeez. She's in complete control here, guys.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step through Styles.
Push.
Got Everett. She goes for the cover.
No, kick out.
She's still in this one. or something like that.
Big reversal for her there.
She's taking on some heat.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Sweep.
Nicely done.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
She got her with a reversal. Stephanie McMahon gets the tag. And it's reversed.
Oh, man.
Look at her go.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
She goes for the cover. Stephanie McMahon gets the shoulder up.
She's still in this one.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
When a superstar's in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move and catch their breath.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call. When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out. One way to do that is to create that separation you spoke of so they have some space to gather themselves and time to make their way back to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Michael. What's the use of having a tag team?
Here comes the setup. Double underhook.
Pedigree.
She's dominating now.
Can she end it here?
Pick up the win, thanks in large part to Stephanie McMahon.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.